with Doncic right now. It may seem a little crazy, sorry, the first one. But I